Hello! Today I'm here with a new video and I'm here with, I think it is the second draw a lipstick. I haven't come up with a better name, so I guess we just have to call it draw a lipstick. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, I put all my red lipstick in this little makeup bag and I'm going to draw a shade, or I'm going to draw a red lipstick, and then I'm going to do my makeup look around that lipstick. The first time, I don't know if it went that good, but it went in some form. So I'm going to do the same today, and I think if I have eyeshadows from the same brand as the lipstick, I'm going to use them, maybe. So I will go in here and I will just take this. Ooh. One of my absolute favorites. This is the Lunar Beauty liquid lipstick in Witch Bitch. And I have two palettes from Lunar Beauty. I have the Moon Spell palette and the Strawberry Dream. And when I'm filming this, I haven't got the new one. Lunar Eclipse, I think it's called. I will buy it. I don't know when it comes to Beauty Bay, but when it does, I'm going to buy it. So, okay, which one do I going to use? I really love the Moonspell palette because it's like my most gorgeous palette. But I have actually used this. I've done a lot of videos on this. I had this as a palette of the month. And I have done 3 looks on palette, I think. But the Strawberry Dream, I think I only used it once. Or twice. Twice. In a face-off and in my first impression. And it looks like this. So I actually think I will take this today and see what I can do. So okay, I am going to think a little bit about this. I'm going to prime my eyes. See what I want to do. I don't think it will go great together, but we will see. So I will just prime my eyes and then we get started. So the Strawberry Dream it is. I have figured out what I want to do. I have no idea if it's going to go to the lips. Probably not. But you know what? I'm just going to do this. And I really want to do something dark today. So I'm thinking to go in with like Strawberry Moon and Storm Cloud, and then might one of the glitters just to do something fun. I think maybe to do the Horizon. I did use this when I used the palette first time, but yeah, we will see. But I will start with, I think I actually will start with Cloudy and then take Sunset to deepen down my crease. I think we'll do that, so I'm going to start with Cloudy, and what I can remember, I really like this shade. And I don't know why I thought that this was a good idea to like base my eye look off my eyeshadow. My eye look off my lip. Stick, because if I can't pair like a lipstick with a finished look, why would I be able to pair a lipstick, take a lipstick and then do a look around it? I have no idea what I was thinking. But sometimes I'm like, okay, maybe I'm not just like a person who think about things. I have no idea. And then I'm going to take a Sunset, this one, and have it to deepen down my crease. And maybe this is going to lean a little bit much to the pink side. I don't know. So this is going to be interesting. To see how this will look in the end. Right now it doesn't look that dark. Actually, I really like Lunar Beauty's shadows. they're easy to work with, and I think the pigmentation is really good. Okay, and I have tried to like change my settings and try to change my lighting a little bit. It doesn't look good because I look so freaking tired. I'm going to buy a ring light soon, and that is going to be the greatest day for me. So, next, I am doing... I don't know if I want to go in with the deepest shade now, because I want to take these two on my lid at least, and might do this Horizon or the Sweet Dreams, but I think I want to take the Horizon because I think that would look really cool. So I don't know if I will take Strawberry Moon or Storm Cloud to start with. I think I actually go in with Storm Cloud, the darkest, first. This was really pigmented. I don't know how Strawberry Moon, like, how dark that will be. We just have to wait and see, I guess. And then I will take Strawberry Moon and take that like here. And okay, a red lip is not might going to be the best for this. But maybe it's like depending on which shade I'm going to take in my inner corner. Because I think I want to save a little space for shimmer. And I don't know which one yet. I really want to take the goldish shimmer because I love that, but we will see. Okay, it feels like it's more intense on this eye than on this eye. Okay, so I want to take something in there and I'm going to swatch some of the shimmers. I just need some clean fingers. Now I have clean brushes because I washed them, but now I don't have clean fingers. Okay, so it's these three I'm thinking about. So this is the gold one, the Horizon. This is Sweet Dream. And this is Lightning. Maybe Lightning would be really, really cool to have in there. But also this one, but I've used this in look. I actually think I'm going to take Lightning just because I haven't used it. And I'm hoping that it will look really cool. And I actually think that I'm not going to cut in here. I'm just going to put this on and we will see. Okay, this does work. Really, really good. And it's now like... I'm going to have red lipstick to this. Oh well. It has to work out. So, today we're breaking rules. Are you with me on that? Red lipstick to pinkish look. And okay, I'm taking this over the Strawberry Moon. Yes. The Strawberry Moon shade, and then I'm going back in with Strawberry Moon to blend it out the other way around. So like that, and then I'm going in with Strawberry Moon just a little bit. Tap it off. And see if this will work. I think this works. Do I think it's going to go with this red lipstick? No. But I have to do it either way. So I will take away the small amount of fallouts. It's like I mainly have fallouts here from the lightning. Fix my base and then I come back. We do the under eyes and then we're going to try the lipstick together with this look. So for my under eyes, I will go in with... I think I will take Sunset and then Storm Cloud or Strawberry Moon. I will see which one looks how dark it looked that I will see if it seems like I need something that is really dark or not. Herregud. So I'm swatching this sunset under my eyes. Did I say that I swatch it on my eyes? I don't know what I said. And then I will go in with... I actually think I will take Storm Cloud, the darkest one, and put it... down here. I think this looks good. I think I might actually take Storm Cloud. Like on my whole lower lash. Yes, and now I really, really, really do need to put something on my waterline. And then I'm going in with a brush and take Lightning, this shade, and take it in my inner corner. Let's see how this looks. I don't spray it because I didn't. Like when I had it on my lid, it didn't feel like I need to spray it, and I don't think I need to. And I also drag it down a little bit, like down here. Okay, I know another lipstick that would go great with this look. Fuck. And it's not red, but hey. I have to take the witch bitch to this. It is like the meaning of this video that I'm going to take the red lipstick that I draw to this look. And I don't know why I can't do this. Maybe I just have to like, okay, I can't, I am not that good at pairing. Maybe I should just live with that. But okay, I'm going to put on my mascara on something in my waterline. And then we will put on the witch bitch together. Let's put this on and we will see how fucked I am. Maybe it doesn't look too bad, or does it? Just need to like dry it down a little bit, but I actually think it's working just because it is such a dark red. So even though the eyes are kinda pinkish and the lips are red, I think it's working actually. So maybe not that off. And I actually am like proud of myself that I didn't take the easy way out and took like the Moonspell palette and did a green look with my red lips. So for my waterline, I actually used Boots from ColourPop. And yeah, Witch Bitch from Lunar Beauty. And I like the look. I think that this work actually. I'm kind of surprised. Okay, the eyes maybe aren't like that super pink. So I guess it works because of that. And also because they are at least a little bit dark. I do really like the Strawberry Dream palette, actually. It's going to be fun to test out the other one. I really hope that Beauty Bay will get it fast, because I want it. And yeah, that is actually all for this second part, I think, with Draw Lipstick. I really, really hope that you are liking these videos. I want to try to make this month about red lips as much as I can, or something red, but mostly red lipsticks, because it's a big passion of mine. That sounds strange to say. So yeah, I really hope you like this video, and if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, because I am uploading super, super much now in December. Hopefully. I will try my very best. But yeah, I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye!